Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'll be doing a quick tutorial on how to convert your evaporated milk to your whole milk for baking. So sit back, relax, make sure you watch this video till the end, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.